this piece of shit. What the hell you want? No, one moment. I know that you want. You know that this is the home of the great Nigel Marble, yeah, the man from the outer space. But let me tell you this. My name is Joe Calderon, and I was an asshole. Nigel? Yes, that man. Nigel? A little of this. He left me and my friend who is Raider. But he said to me that thing, right? He said to me that, yes, come on, you can enter. He said to me that thing. He said to me, Joe, you are crazy. And I said to Nigel, but you are fucking crazy too, right? So, for that reason, I say that probably you want to know about Nigel, right? His story. So let me tell you where I began. Oh yes, it's this. This story begins right here, in this little point. There was a man named Nigel Marble. He was so mighty, right? He was so loving for a crush with the thing who called it Jasper. This is her planet. The planet, I don't know his name. It's a bull of crap. Well, the thing is that one day the world decayed, and Ryder begins his journey, and the planet was destroyed. Yes, like that poo to the hell. Yes. And Nigel goes to the Earth. In that moment, Nigel was on the Earth, and he was like, where I am? He had a broken arm, and he had a little gold punch in his head. That was so disgusting. Yeah, believe it or not. Then the time passed and Nigel begins his journey around this new planet called the Earth, because Nigel goes from the outer space, right? Then Nigel started right there in the front of a little rock. In that moment, he screamed like this.
Jasper!
Yeah, I'm so sorry. Well, the thing is that times before the planet was reunited and Jasper was there, but Nigel don't know that. Well, Nigel begins to reparate his arm, his broken arm, and substitute with another thing, who it's called like, I don't know, a piece of crap. And the other thing, he makes his robes, a little Graves robes like the Evil. And finally, Nigel put on his glasses, like a real rock star. Then he makes a new song for everybody. That song, it's called You and I. And that's the story about the fucking Nigel Marble and his fucking love, Jasper, right? It's not important to me. This thing is a very piece of shit, a very piece of crack. So I will tell this right here and this fucking thing right there. So let me see. Did you want to know about the new song of Nigel, You and I? It's a good song, but I sing that song in only a part. So I think that my friend knows that song best of me, right? Let me see if he is in home. Nigel Marbright, you can enter. Oh, that door. Yes, I see that my friend Joe Calderon is right there. And hello, man. Oh, yeah, I see that you have your camera on. Let me tell you this. My name is Nigel Marbright, and I see that this man tell you a great story about Nigel Marvel and Jasper. But that's not my point. Shut the fucking hell up. What do you say, man? That shut the hell up, because you only want to play this song. And I only want because you know the letters and you know who it's that fucking guitar. Oh yes, I know. But yes, you say that you want to play music, right? Man,
I don't want to play that music. I only know about few of that fucking letters of that fucking song. But if you want to play, let's go and get it. Come on.
Well, that's my point. Good point, man. Good point. So, let's start it, right?
Been a long time since you came around. Been a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not leaving without you. You taste like whiskey when you kiss me all. I get better than I got to be a baby doll. And this time I'm not leaving without you. Sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with the high heels on. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time. Then you say to me, there's something, something about this place. Something long, lonely nights, and my lipstick on your face. Someday, and something about my cool Nebraska guy. Just something about baby, you and I. It's been 2 years since I let you go. I can't listen to a joke, go to rock and roll. Muscle cars all be tried right through my heart. On my birthday, you sent me a heart of gold. When I get there, I'm in no clothes. This time I'm not living without you. Oh, 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 oh. Sit back down where you belong. And I got around my bar with the high heels on. I sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time. And I say to me, something, something about this place. Something long, lonely nights, and my lipstick on your face. Something, something about my cool Nebraska guy. Just something about baby, you and I. We got a whole lot of money, but I still pay the rent. Cause I keep my house in heaven. There's only three men I'm reserving my whole life. It's my daddy and Nebraska and Jesus Christ. There's something, something about the chase.
6 whole years.
A new young woman, but around to run down. All of my lipstick got all of your face. Something, something about juice, knowing when it's right. Put your drinks on for Nebraska, for Nebraska, Nebraska. I love ya, and you and I, and you. You and I, Nebraska, drowning. came around. Wait a long time, but I'm back in town. And this time I'm not leaving without you.